Laboi Promotions presents Jazz in the South May 4th only at Rudy John Beach. Ever true to the jazz tradition, but with a compelling vernacular brought by Gregory Prevas Martinican Quintet. The Jazz Racine Project of Guadeloupe and Jacques Schwartzbart, featuring trumpeter Etienne Charles and Prince of Haitian Roots Music, Errol Josue. The Shomarian Wendell Jazz Project. And from Cayenne, the Creole Jazz of the Denis La Passion Project. In full effect will be a photographic exhibition of Caribbean jazz, culinary delights, arts and crafts, and beachside dissipations. Jazz in the South, May 4th at Rudy John Beach. There's no cover charge, so come for the music and for the love.